Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we're going to look at some solutions you can try if Windows 10 is stuck on the preparing to configure Windows screen. In case you need it, there will be an article in the description that will go much further into depth. If you cannot make it back to the desktop, then boot into Advanced Options and start the System Restore option. If you can, then type in sysdm.cpl. The System's Property dialog box should open. Go to System Protection, click on System Restore. After that, follow the on-screen instructions to restore your computer. See if that resolves the problem. Then you can try and start in safe mode. If you have enabled F8, then when you start your system, keep pressing F8 until you enter safe mode. If not, then when your system reboots, go into the advanced menu and choose the option for startup settings, restart, and then press the number 4 key. Once you're in safe mode, you have a few options. You can run the system file checker, the DSM, you can uninstall Windows updates and then try rebooting them in normal mode and seeing if that works. Finally, there's the nuclear option. After everything else has been tried, then you can reset Windows. You can do it through advanced options. There you would just choose Reset My PC if you can get into safe mode. Then you can try the reset options if you can get into the desktop. Type in reset, click on reset this PC, and then just follow the on-screen prompts. For more information on how to fix your Windows 10 PC, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Hey, give this video a thumbs up and subscribe where we are always adding new content aimed at making your digital universe just a little bit easier. Thanks for watching and have a great day.